Hi, my name is Dove and I'm the Director of Logistics here at Top Test Prep. Today I'd like to go over with you the resume that you'd be submitting to your medical school during the application process. So when you're writing your resume, remember to keep it focused, concise, and visually appealing, and speak to the med school's ideal students, what they were really looking for in these students that they admit to their program. Focus on the med school's needs, not yours. What special characteristics would describe the med school's ideal student? Determine which of your qualifications best match that description, and highlight those in your bullet points. Limit your resume to one page, make it visually clean, and ensure that there aren't any spelling or typing errors. Also, begin your bullet points with an action verb, such as built, designed, created. Don't start each bullet point with responsibilities included. You want to paint a picture of your experience by including specific details, program names, duties, and actual numbers. Remember, and this is crucial, that when the med school admissions officer looks over your resume, you're not going to be present to provide explanations or insight. Also, you want to check the consistency and parallel structure. Med school admissions officers only spend maybe a minute, sometimes even less, on each resume. So you want to make the information on your resume easy to absorb. Also, make sure to have several people review your resume to check the flow of it, the grammar, and formatting, and make sure there aren't any stupid mistakes. Also, when you're including details on your resume, include any clinical experience you have, or also research experience, because different medical schools, that's something they look into before they admit one of their students. For more information on the med school admission process, call Top Test Prep at 1-800-501-7737 or visit our website at www.toptestprep.com.